I think these rivers are the lifelines of the villages of Uttarakhand. Because what happens, the big rivers which are in the deep in the valley, they are not of use immediately to the people for drinking purposes, drinking water, their irrigation to the crops. And the small rivers which originate in the catchment of the forests are extremely important, because you know the entire Gul system, the small water channels which are developed in the Uttarakhand, and not only Uttarakhand, Himachal, all these both Western Himalayan states, they are all fed by these non-glacial fed river systems.
Most of the time, when the snowy rivers are not releasing water, you know, the snow becomes ice, and for 3-4 months the environment never allows you to the river to flow. You know, so to that time only these non-glacial rivers are contributing to these perennial rivers.